drive it, second time drive and kick.
Ready?
someone interested, right? Ultimately, someone interested, they were able to slow us down. Not just slow us down, but one more chance, each team, ready?
Close, you take the ball. Good. Good. That can be shaded to check.
Ball's in, let's go.
the guys that play the passing lane the best. You don't need to be touching your man. So once you guys jam him and he gets rid of it, jump to the ball. You're in denial. Jump to wherever that ball went so that they can't get base cut. They can't even give and go. Fly to the ball. Okay? You understand?
Real quick, do you guys blast? This is not a, some of you guys get confused with blasting and then you're coming. Thank you. Thank you. down, back up, come on, spin. Back up, back up.
There's one half court, there's another one that empty court. My job is to keep you here and drive them here. Good news should be dropping back, you're gonna make a trap on the sideline. You have to get to the middle. On you should be getting, get ready to touch the rim, but also if Brian does something like throw over the top, you're gonna be able to get it. Okay? And then we're just basically loading it into half court. You have one trap and one trap only after half court. That's it. One trap and one trap only. They beat you. Let's say the ball like a slow pad. The bad dribbles. Go ahead. Just dribble. That was the point. Dribble, dribble, dribble. You're chasing it, but you're chasing, chasing, chasing. And you would be chasing on top of this looking to close. That you would be all the way to the corner, but you would chase this down. You have one trap and that's it. Alright, let's go. Ball's in. You guys have a seal. We're playing it live, so go get a score.
Down, you're out of there!
So like if Felix comes in as, right, he does right away. He's got middle, he's got deep, and he's got the pass right here. Regular stands before that traps on. If you catch it after and you pick it up there, he's dead, right? So like right here, half, if you didn't get to half yet, right away I got there and there, right? We'll get into a hole that's open. Don't just stay, but find the open hole that we can connect to. Then you're looking deep. Okay? If nothing was there, and I go back, then I would get back above half the court, you gotta go. Go deep so he has somewhere to go to deep. And you gotta find the hole still.
let's say that
he's
got the ball. Okay, let's say Kyle's got the ball. So those are the three on the inside. Ball's on the inside. We are isolates, which means our job all the time is to keep him on this side of the screen. Troy is going to stay on the ball side of the screen. So your job is just to say to him, you cannot lose the ball screen. So we are isolating this, we are isolating this on the side. If he drives you to the loop, you have help here, and you are still playing, you are not allowing him to come over the screen. If he does come over it, okay, then we are driving him up the roof, just like we did in one-on-one. Okay? No matter what Kyle does here offensively, let's say Kyle took a dribble this way, and he rejected and went down at the basket. We are chasing this down. This is like a rolling double. You gotta catch him. And we're coming back there and we're chasing him down. Once we got him, pick up the dribble, or I have him under control, then we can find the man. Okay, this is going to stay my name. So, are we switching this? Absolutely not. We are icing this. I'm going to be screaming this from the sideline on the ball screen. Ice. Keep it on this side. Which means you do not let him move this ball screen, and our bigs are here. Move your feet.
Up, good. Let's go. 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 Let's
I got help.